Got a thorn stuck in my side. Got a pain in my neck. Got the urge to sin with the devil's grin. And I ain't got you yet. Well, I'm damned if I do. And I'm damned if I don't. I got the keys you need to let you free. It's a shame that I won't. And if you wanna call hell your home, follow me down.
No one can hear you scream.
Help!
There's no one here but me, Anna. And you need to eat, my dear.
I'd rather starve, you son of a bitch! Help me!
And he gave it to her, saying, "This is my body, given for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
Spence, we don't need any more collateral damage.
What are you talking about?
Spence, I'm not letting you go down there.
Wait, hold on. We're partners, man. We're partners here.
Yeah, and I fucked up. I did this.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's a fucking trap, White. You go in, you don't come out. It's how his game ends.
And I have to fix my own mistakes, okay?
Well, I'm not letting you fucking go down there. No fucking way. This guy's left a trail of bodies. No one knows where he's going to steal this and what? You're going to go waltzing down?
Will be here.
Oh, fuck the feds, man. Fuck them.
Jesus.
I saw you and Anna get married. She's like a sister to me. I'm not leaving her down there. I'm not doing it. I'm not leaving her down there. No.
Listen to me. You listen.
Listen,
to me.
Listen about what? Jesus Christ, what the fuck, man? You pulling rank on me, is that it? Huh? All these years, and this is what our friendship is?
Spence. I'm sorry for all this.
Repent.
I wasn't gonna leave you down here, man. Look, I think this is the way out over here. Sociopath, Anna. Listen to me. Listen to me. We're getting out of here. Alive, both of us. You hear me?
Why didn't you tell me about your bribes? And that FBI bitch.
I didn't know it would come to this.
You knew he was released and didn't tell me.
I didn't want you to think about it. I have to worry about it.
I'm your pathway to salvation.
Fuck you. And fuck salvation.
Disappointing.
I suffered too long in captivity. I was innocent.
We made it. got no.
You won't live together.